With only 3 days left to the polls of Busia LC5 chairmanship by elections, which are due on 28th this month, last evening Electoral Commission took a tough decision and cancelled the nomination of both the ruling NRM party and Democratic Party candidates. In a statement issued, the Electoral Commission boss Justice Simon Byabakama cited that the names of the NRM candidate Paul Boniface Oguti, which was presented on the nomination papers, did not match with the names on his academic documents, which complaint had been earlier raised by DP members. Relatedly, DP candidate Deogratius Asuba Njoki was also not spared after the Electoral Commission finding out that he was not a registered voter under the National Voters Register.
Our legal team continues to further study that ruling, and then the Secretary General will have to brief SEC, and then we shall seek guidance from SEC. At this moment, we must confess there were some people who erred, one or two, but we can't start pointing fingers whether the Party Electoral Commission, whether the National Electoral Commission, whether the candidate himself, whether the Secretariat. What is important now is that we are picking lessons out of this so that we apply this in the subsequent elections, especially the elections in the 6 new districts plus Hoima. We must avoid this kind of embarrassment. Shortly, we shall get back to our people and we'll give them the final position.
DP is also still reviewing the Electoral Commission decision before they file an appeal in the courts of law on Monday.
We are going to court over this matter. We are seeking a court injunction to make sure that that election is stopped till when these matters are fully sorted out. Two, we are taking the Electoral Commission to court because the returning officer, while we were nominating, went through all the requirements we had submitted and okayed our candidate as having been fully nominated as per the requirements submitted. So we are wondering why the turn now? Why after 2 weeks you say the Electoral Commission comes out with a position that the names on the academic papers and on the National Register do not tally?
This leaves the race with three independent candidates, Crispus Bwire, Tony Ojambo, and Jeffrey Wandera. Report by Jelet Namwaya for Urban TV.